Welcome back to the Rhode Show. This morning in the buzz, oh, the things those ladies do for beauty. Kim Kardashian is in the spotlight for an interesting beauty treatment she got while on vacation with her family in Greece. She posted this video on Twitter, which shows Courtney and her getting a fish pedicure. If you've never heard of a fish pedicure, it involves tiny toothless carp that nibble away dead skin from your feet. Good morning, everybody. Courtney doesn't seem to mind it, but Kim obviously has a big problem with it. It's not the only extreme beauty or bust for Kim. She also tried a vampire facial, which looks so painful, which she said she will never do again. Would you do that?
Those poor fish.
Yeah, those poor. I would never do that.
No, it gross.
Just the thought of it.
Just
is bad.
Ew. It completely grosses me out. I love pedicures, don't get me wrong, but having a fish nibble away
at your feet.
Ugh.
So many people
disgusting.
So many crazy things to look good.
I don't understand that. I know it's totally gonna gross people out. Those colonics, like how people love to get.
Right.
I don't understand that either. But that's like a celebrity fad.
Right.
You've seen the cupping on women's backs.
What's that?
It, like, gets the toxins out. Like, I don't know. They make some
they will buy anything in California.
Fire smoke, and then they take a cup and they suction it to your back.
Okay.
But then you're left with these circular marks. You've seen celebrities on the red carpet that
with
they said wear a backless dress, and now they're. I mean, it's just almost too extreme. What happened to just going to the gym?
Well, they were showing. We were talking about Kim Kardashian having the other facial thing done, and that was so bad. She had like marks all over her face, and it just looked really bad.
Mm-hmm.
And it's dangerous. But some women, they just don't care.
But it's not just women. I know we take it to the extreme. I'm sure men do certain procedures too.
I don't do anything.
I'm not saying you, but I mean like men get nipped and tucked here and there, and do some interesting things to their body, injections or whatever it may be.
I'm not that guy. I just couldn't have. I don't get the whole, you know, the injection stuff. I'm just not.
Too many of the treatments just completely gross me out.
Right.
A rhinoplasty?
Yep.
Oh, I cringe.
Everybody
at the thought
looks
of that.
Weird. Everybody looks weird. You can always tell. You can always tell when somebody's had the Botox or something off the face.
Or the veneers that don't fit and they look like a horse.
Not good. Not good. All right. Let's hear what Meg thinks. She's out at the dunk for Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus. Hey, Meg.
Hey, guys. Isn't this a beautiful jacket I'm wearing? Speaking of beauty, I'm here again with Ashley. And guess what, guys? Elephants get pedicures too.
We do.
Tell us about it.
Well, the elephants, we have like a really big nail file, and we have one special guy that takes care of all of our lovely ladies, and he'll sit down and have the elephant foot right in front of him and just kind of files them down and buffs them up every single day.
Every day they get
this? Every day they get buffed. They get filed once in a while.
Being an elephant, not too shabby.
Yeah, well, the divas are the biggest stars of the greatest show on earth.
And you've got the poodles, and you've got the horses, and they kind of get buffed,
Oh,
too.
Yeah, the horses definitely. We have the rasps and everything. We take care of our horses' feet. Then we also have the poodles that get washed and fluffed, and they're beautiful. They're black and white, and they have, like, the whole poodle look going
on. The poodle thing, fluff.
Yeah, they got the fluff going.
That's
for sure.
Great. And also, I know you were saying that there are chiropractors and masseuses that will be at the different places that where you guys will travel to, which is always great to know.
Very nice.
Because it's convenient.
It is. We got to take care of our bodies.
That's right. All right. We're going to go back to you guys now.
See, when you get a gig on the Rhode Show, this is what happens in between.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was using an elephant nail file for your feet. We, of course, threw this up, though, on our Facebook page. Everyone had something to say about this. When it comes to going to extremes, Anna Riley says, whatever floats your boat, but I think a blood facial is disgusting.
Oh, that's
the one that Kim Kardashian got.
Bad.
If you need that to look good, something just doesn't seem right. They say it's natural. Use an oatmeal paste. That's natural. When asked how far you would go for beauty, Sarah Siskin says, not very far. I am happy the way I am.
Mm-hmm.
Nice, Sarah. And Jean Wiley Sadler has a routine of her own that consists of shower, brush teeth, and comb my hair. That's
easy
as
enough.
Good as it gets for me.
Easy enough.
Easy peasy. There you go.